New at noon, two big Supreme Court rulings. The first one is a huge victory for Georgia in the tri-state water war over Lake Lanier. The nation's highest court has ruled in Georgia's favor. And after sparking demonstrations nationwide, part of Arizona's controversial immigration law is struck down, following the potential impact for Georgia's new law. But first, the victory for Metro Atlanta's water supply. The Supreme Court may have put an end to the water war with Alabama and Florida for access to Lake Lanier. Channel 2's John Bachman's live in the newsroom with reaction to this decision. John.
Well, Fred, it is too early to say that this is the end of a 20-year fight, but it is the strongest message yet in the ongoing water fight between Georgia, Alabama, and Florida. And today, Georgia is the winner. The bottom line from today's decision, Metro Atlanta can use Lake Lanier for its drinking water. The Supreme Court announced 2 hours ago that it would not hear a challenge to a lower court's ruling allowing North Georgia to draw from Lake Lanier. For years, Florida and Alabama have been fighting Georgia for more water to flow from the Buford Dam, claiming the reservoir was not supposed to quench the growing metro's thirst. Governor Nathan Deal is out of town but issued this statement in response to the highest court's decision. We can now move forward with this issue behind us, have the governors work together, and come to a long-term agreement that will provide for the water needs of all three states. Attorney General Sam Olens issued a similar statement, but was a bit more cautious, saying, "It is my hope that we can finally put this decades-long legal dispute to rest and work together with our sister states, in meeting rooms, not courtrooms, to develop a fair and equitable water-sharing plan and promote a strong and vibrant southeastern region." And here's why it's too early to say this is the end of the fight. Within the last half hour, I got a statement from the spokesman for Alabama's governor. He said, quote, "While Alabama is disappointed by the Supreme Court's decision, this is just one step on a long road," and went on to say that Alabama will continue to fight. Now, my colleague Lori Geary is talking with the Metro Atlanta Chamber's office and getting reaction from local business leaders. Tom Regan is getting reaction from Gwinnett County, which gets most of its water from Lake Lanier. Look for those stories later this afternoon on Channel 2 Action News starting at 4. Live in the newsroom, John Bachman, Channel 2 Action News.